speaking with, after this case is over, with two men, one by the name of Steph Watts. Do you know who he is?
I know who he is, but I don't know what you're referring to as after this case is over. I don't think this case is ever.
He works for Fox News, or worked at that time for Fox News.
At what time are you referring?
In July of 2008.
Yes, I remember Steph Watts being one of the media personnel outside my home, one of many.
And do you recall ever meeting a man by the name of Mark Furman?
Yes, I do.
And he is that police officer from the O.J. Simpson case, is he not?
He was a police officer during the O.J. Simpson case, yes.
Do you remember letting both of these gentlemen into your home?
Yes.
Do you remember speaking to them about this case?
I remember Mr. Furman wanted to speak to us and offer any help that he could with his expertise as a detective.
Now, he's not a detective, though, is he?
Well, not at that time, he wasn't.
And he is now a member of the media, is he not?
At that time, I actually found out after speaking with Mr. Furman that he was actually working on behalf of Greta Van Susteren. I didn't realize that at the time when we invited him in our home.
And did you give both of them a tour of your backyard?
Yes.
Did you tell Steph Watts and Mark Furman that you forgot to take the ladder down?
No, sir, I did not.